Marwin for the King of Thailand.
Yeah, Marwin.
Hello, everybody. I would like to take a few moments to share with you the life of His Majesty King Bhumibol Adulyadej of Thailand, or King Ramanai, who is a commendable and exemplary role model. His graciousness and selflessness has inspired so many Thai people, and we at KO could greatly benefit from what he has demonstrated throughout his world record 70-year reign. His Majesty was born in Cambridge, Massachusetts, United States of America. He was a person of many talents and spoke many different languages. He, in fact, spoke Thai, English, French, Latin, and Greek. He was also called the Development King, starting over 4,000 projects to help the lives of his subjects, using his skills in political science as well as technology and science. His Majesty lived a very simple life, and a large portion of the king's land in his palace was used to gain knowledge and to implement that knowledge into the royal projects to help his people. He always carried with him a pencil, a map, and a camera while he was working. His Majesty would go to areas that required development and initiated projects to help improve this area. Aside from his projects, he also loved sports. In fact, he won the Southeast Asian Games for sailing in 1967. He also had a passion for music, especially jazz. His Majesty played the saxophone and had his own band. Throughout his lifetime, he composed 48 beautiful pieces. On October 13, 2016, His Majesty King Ramanai passed away, much to the sadness of the Thai people around the world. It is almost 1 year since his passing, and the funeral for him will be held in Bangkok, Thailand in late October. Today, in his memory, my brother, Marich, and I would like to present to you, still on my mind, a piece composed by His Majesty King Bhumibol Adulyadej.